we opened a white text on a black screen. I used to spend my afternoons and evenings in my playroom. It was converted from a garage and was scorching hot in the summer and freezing cold in the winter, but it was my space to do what I wanted. And what I wanted to do was play in worlds completely different from my own. I would think of stories and characters that had complex relationships. Each time I played, I would act out a new episode in their journey, whether they be cybernetic cops or normal people dealing with the supernatural. When I was 9 years old, I began to write down my playtime adventures in the form of my first screenplay for a short film. It featured epic car chases and drug deals gone bad. The video games, movies, and books that took up my free time served as my inspiration. The film was never made, perhaps for obvious reasons, but the flame I carried for the world of cinema had been sparked. People always ask me why I wanted to be a filmmaker. I would always say things like how much I love the cinema and how I love telling stories. The honest to God truth is, though, I'm searching for something. Maybe it's an inner quality that I've wanted to come out, or maybe it's simply a place to belong. I want to find my home. I want to find the place where I'm constantly inspired to create new things and let my imagination run wild. Much like Odysseus, I'm on a journey that seems never-ending. There have been plenty of heartbreaks and distractions along the way that have kept me from getting home. Although Odysseus conquered the Cyclops, I've yet to conquer the apathy of my peers that seems to tower over my attempts at cinematic greatness. As a child, my imagination had no limitations but in how I could cause it to physically manifest itself. I want to find a place where I can let my imagination out of its cage. Not a physical place, but some plane of knowledge and spirituality that allows me to ball up every emotion, thought, and encounter I've ever had and throw it at a canvas and watch it stick. I want every truth I've ever experienced to be on display for the world to see so they may be better for it. I want to follow my journey and hope it leads me where I need to go. My favorite director, Martin Scorsese, once said, "You know the man through his art. He doesn't know where he's going to wind up. He's trying to get home. Like all of us, I guess. Art, it takes us home."